On my birthday, instead of celebrating like a normal human being, I decided to try and beat Resident Evil 4 in 24 hours. Here's how that went.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
So no extra knives or anything? Just the one, huh? Damn.
So listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
Head for the clock tower. Another small key.
Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? Better to be over-prepared, am I right? I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Gotta succumb. Back and welcome. Stocking up while you can. Let us know when you've made stone.
There we go. All the ammo looks nice.
Get yourself killed now. Welcome. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to any pleasant travel.
Let's go.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Damn, there's a lot of potatoes in that.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However,
I'm gonna fucking shoot him.
Expel this intruder!
I'm gonna shoot him in his fucking face.
Huh.
One at a time. I'm patient.
Out of the way.
Ouch.
Break already.
Mother. Can't see shit. Blow that shit to smithereens. Dude, that's so visceral. I love it. God. Shit. Reload. Make sure all my shit's reloaded. Wait for another one of those to roll by. Stab a bitch. There we go. Much better. Nice. Extravagant clock, not bad. Okay.
A lift. How thoughtful.
Motherfucker.
You don't give up, do you? What? The lift.
Stab the bitch. Again. You shouldn't. Damn.
Out of the way.
You motherfucker.
Shit, my body armor.
Okay. Silver token, not bad. Damn. Oh, there they are.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
I didn't know you could shoot there. That's funny.
something's found.
Magnum ammo.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you.
You have no idea. What do you
Welcome.
Got?
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
I don't have much either, to be honest.
Might want to take care of any leftover. For errands before going this way.
Makes sense. There we go.
Gun rhymes with fun.
It's time.
And so delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Stood with Lord Sattler's.
You talk too much.
You failed.
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel.
Welcome. Alright, time for the real fight to begin. Alright, you creepy motherfucker. What the shit? How do you keep hitting me? I'm gonna get hit a couple more times. Ouch. Yo. Get running, bro. Damn. I had a good, got him like 8 times with a good old stabbing, but. Oh my god. Damn it. What? I was behind that, you son of a bitch. No. I'm curious if his the inside of his mouth is the weak spot, then does shooting him, or does like shooting the body actually do anything?
And so
get his ass. Fuck. Where'd he go? Stab his ass. Damn, boy, shut up. Get stabbed?
Don't stay still.
Ooh. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Okay, can't make any more ammo. Let's go, baby. No thanks, bro. Oh, damn. Is that everything? Looks like it.
Ashley, no time to lose. Where do you think you're taking her?
Damn, I wonder what happens if you hit him. I bet you can. Is that it?
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Nice, a little bit of extra ammo always helps. Oh, there's a treasure up here. Can't forget that.
looking for something?
Let's go. Chapter end. Save the game. Let's go get Ashley back. And to the island.